Welcome back to Let's Play Baldur's Gate 2, Enhanced Edition Blind. I'm Amethyst Lunatari, here with new party member, Yoshimo.
I'm ready, I think.
He's ready, he thinks. This is, unfortunately, Khalid. Doesn't say, but yeah. Jahira has, apparently Jahira is the only one who's able to recognize him for some reason. Alright.
I can dance on the head of a pin as well.
Oh, I don't need you to be doing that. Now, through one of these doors, or both of these doors, is traps containing... or traps made of wands. These jars are each filled with clones of the same woman, or parts of her at least. Some seem to be living, but most are lifeless within the fluid. One jar is broken. Maybe this isn't the wand chamber. Got the same description for all these. The central unit seems to power the others.
You point where Minsk goes, evil stands aside.
The shadow thieves and lives.
And lives. Assassin attacks escape clone. But we can talk to him? Attacking each other.
No one crosses the shadow thieves and lives.
Return whence you came. This is not your place.
The escape clone says, "Ah, thou hast dost come once again to prey upon me, my master." Who is this random assassin? Nothing shall prey on you except death. I am not your master, dear lady. Is there aught that I can do for you? Do for me? Do for me after all that thou hast already done? Yoshimo says, but we have done nothing to you, lady. We have only just come upon you. Perhaps if you calm yourself, we could... Thou hast created me in her image, but I am not her. I am not. And I shall never let thee touch me again. No more death to rise again. Not her.
I call upon the Silverbeam to stop you.
I guess the assassin is busy.
Swords, not words!
I guess we'll stop him from, or her from attacking
Minsk
me.
Minsk and Boo stand ready.
Attacking the assassin.
Fear is for those of no confidence.
Well, the assassin died. Oh boy.
What?
Every hamster has his day.
If I have to fight to get out of here, so be it.
Skilled in avoidance.
And stop using your arrows.
Armored, sharpened, and raring to go.
What a tortured creature that clone thing was. She was a copy? A copy of another person?
Apparently so. I wonder why Irenicus made her. I doubt he took pleasure in her company. He's beyond that. He's fascinated with death. He showed me, over and over. Yeah, she can't get past that. Alright, so we've got a buckler, a regular short sword, a wand of missiles key. This key resembles a tiny wand of magic missiles. And a dagger.
Jump on my sword while you can, evil. I won't be as gentle!
The dagger was hers. This jar is broken and the fluid is drained. It looks as if the clone within has escaped. Yeah, I think we found her. Alright. Oh, there's a few.
Nature's servant awaits.
There's a few things here.
You require fleet of foot and all that.
I await your need.
Where shall I? Yoshimo is willing.
Pearl necklace. One gold. Skull of Fireball. Does Imowen know that? Yeah. Oh, it's stacking with one she has already, actually. Good. Okay, remember to switch him back. Just adding arrows to a stack should not switch the weapon. I wonder if there's a setting where you can change that, because that trips me up sometimes. I forget to switch it back.
Bo says, what? You point, I punch.
Topping off. So I'm guessing the other chamber then.
Swords, not words.
Is where what Yoshimo was talking about with the wands.
Live by the sword. Live a good long time.
If memory,
you're right behind me, right? Minsk and Boo stand ready.
Hmm. So what if we help these assassins?
For the fallen!
Oh, they turn hostile. Oh, okay.
Your life shall be mine.
No one what? Didn't hear you there. I don't know if we need a buckler. Do you have any better shields? Oh, we can't use it. Nope. As bucklers only. It doesn't seem to help his armor class any, but might as well.
So this thing?
What?
Very well. Hiya.
So where are these wand traps?
Every hunter has his day.
It's casting salt crystals? What's it done it gonna do? Give him dehydration?
That's not right!
Critical miss from Minsk. Oh, here comes some goblins. Regular goblins. They'll be easy compared to the yeah, that's pretty cool. Critical miss from Salt Meffin and a critical hit. Minsk made up for his miss there.
Sharpened and raring to go.
These will be easy. They should be.
If yeah. I have to fight to get out of here, so be it. Major, take the life she gave!
I am ready, I think.
Who says?
Your life.
What?
Bunch of goblins coming.
My blade will cut you down. If I have to fight to get out of here, so be it.
Feel the backhand of justice!
Alright, so... short bow, and that's what he has, right? Yeah. Someone just drew a breath.
What do you need? I am skilled in avoidance. Your cutter.
Maybe those are the wand traps. Maybe they're through here.
You point! Stand back! For justice!
Yes. Nothing dangerous.
Oh, wow. Aha! Oh, he can't walk there.
Be doubly careful. I'm sure all manner of stupid mousetraps await our toes in the dark.
Who's that? Your master shall fall before the might of the shadow.
Swords, not words! See battle bow! Run, bow, run!
Oh, that's where it is. Alright. Now, he's got some of the keys. We don't need a... there's a wand of lightning key. That may or may not be one of them as well. Guessing whatever comes out of them. We got a cloud kill one, lightning, summoning, and fire. Any more keys? Missiles? Yeah, I'm gonna send him because I can use all the keys. I hope the keys disappear once used. I need some space and inventory a little bit. Starting to add up a little here. Oh, there's the acorns for our quest above. Portal key, we're not gonna need, okay.
Where shall I display my skill and expertise?
You know what would be a good idea?
If memory serves. I can dance on the head of a pin as well.
Yes? What do you want?
I want a spell. Yeah. Alright.
So this thing?
Fleet of foot and all that.
You insert the key into a slot near the base and the wand is released. It is time to pass before this pedestal. Alright, there's another one there. A wand is mounted on this pedestal. A key that matches the wand must be found if you wish to pass before the pedestal without being blasted by the wand. Okay, I'm guessing we don't have the key for this one. Oh! And we got a wand out of it. Out of the deal. It's probably too far away. Yeah. Everyone's too far away. So we used one. We made some room. I'm just happy about that. So whatever this here is not lightning, cloud kill, summoning, or fire then. But look like lightning.
Minsk and Boo stand ready. Make way, villainy.
Maybe this guy has the key? Or is it busy with him? Oh wait, there's another way to go. Oh, they're Dwergar. Where are we going? Maybe we'll find another key in here. Assassin.
Hi, friend.
Aha! I knew there had to be reinforcements down here. Couldn't be that powerful by himself, I said. I'll just put an end to this here and now. We'll see the end of Irenicus and your little guild war before the day is through. I am no friend of Irenicus. I will fight him with you. I will not believe you. To take an ally from the heart of the beast would be foolish, to say the least. Well, that rhymes, but I'm not sure what it means. You will not escape without a battle here. Your master dies above, and you shall join him. Get out of my way, says Imwin. I don't want to fight any of you. I just want to leave. You and your guild die, no matter your words. Alright, your funeral, dude. Was he casting something? Composite longbow. I'll take the... Oh crap! There's more! Crap.
What is it?
Dwergar came up.
Ready and willing. Gotcha.
Armored, sharpened, and raring to go.
Maybe he has the key, he's just not smart enough to know how to use it. No, he doesn't have the key.
Something up?
Kind of magical gauntlets.
Good to go.
Okay. Well, we made it over here.
Butt kicking for goodness.
Time Time to move?
Alright. Gloves of Missile Snaring. Huh. Foik? Morer? Morer just demonstrated the effectiveness of these gloves at a community fair near Baragos several years back. He paid a local archer to fire arrows at him. As the arrows approached, Foik's hands would move of their own accord, either knocking the arrow away or catching it. He earned more than a few pieces of gold for his troubles, and these earnings attracted some shadowy figures to Foik's tent that evening. The next morning, Foik was found dead and the gloves missing. Armor class plus 2 versus missile attacks. Sweet. And any of us can use that. Well, I'm picking the one with the worst armor class, and that's M1. There you go. And we got a few other sundry things. Energy cells. It's not a key. Just give him this too, just in case. I don't think that's the key, but... Really? We know it's a wand of magic missiles.
Skilled in avoidance.
Yoshimo is willing.
Good to hear it.
All the world is blind to my passing.
Oh, wow. It is gloopity gloppity down here.
You point where Minsk
all
goes, evil stands.
You
require
my... You're right behind me, right?
Where shall I display my skill and expertise?
Very well. Hiya.
Hiya. Haste war off. Dead body. I wonder if we can get around that wand chamber ultimately. I don't like the feeling of this.
Swords! No. Jump on my sword while you can, evil! I won't be as gentle!
I have a feeling that might collapse. I don't think there would be a trap on these loose boards like that.
Blind to my passing.
Exit.
Nature could find a home here if it were properly cleansed and balanced.
There's an exit, but...
Minsk and Boo... The bigger they are, the harder I hit!
I'm not done exploring. I want to see what's beyond the wand, or the room of wands.
I am ready.
Armored, sharpened, and raring to go.
It is about time.
Live by the sword. Live a good long time.
Hate to say it, but I think we should rest again so we can get our haste back. Yeah. Okay.
Yep.
How surprising, a wand of magic missiles with one charge.
You point, stand back for justice.
So I tried this one, right?
So Disney? Nothing dangerous, I would hope.
Yeah. Just a little bit. Perhaps the mosaics on the floor will offer hints as to the type of wand and the type of key that must be found to take the wand from the pedestal. Yeah. Well, this was magic missile. This one fell. This is lightning, right? I mean, he hasn't. Maybe it's not lightning?
Be doubly careful. I'm sure all manner of stupid mousetraps await our toes in the dark.
Yeah, these are worse than mousetraps, I'm afraid.
Yes? What do you want?
I'm ready. I can dance on the head of a pin as well.
Save us this wand. Friend. Frennedan? A Frennedan friend.
Get me out of this hellhole.
I remember that. Get me out of this hellhole. For the, what do you call it? Mines, the Nashkel mines. Ah, surely you cannot be my captors. Come to torment an old man within his glass prison. You look like none others I have seen here. No, I am not your captor. I was recently a prisoner myself. Oh, glorious praise to you, then, that you have freed yourself. Can you not see your way to helping an old man to his own freedom, then? I would prefer to know who you are and how you came to be in prison here first. My name is Frennedan, and I have been held in this glass bottle for some time now. Why, I do not know, but I fear it is to be magically experimented on. Please help me. I have seen others that have been experimented on, as you say. It is the most terrible thing. Do you know who is behind all of this? No. I know nothing of who has done all of this, my lord. Please help me. I fear I am too old to survive for long. Of course, I will do everything I can to help you. Do you know how I can remove you from your cage? There's a key in one of the chests that will open up this door. Please hurry. I have agreed to free Frennedan from his glass cage. Apparently there is a key in one of the chests in the same room that will open his door and let him out. Not if the key goes to that wand trap thing. Trapped. And not in here. We have a scroll of invisibility and four elixirs of health. Cures poison and disease and heals 10 hit points. Sweet. Where did he say it was? In one of the chests. Oh. Not this chest. I got a protection scroll and a potion of fire breath. Whoops! That was trapped? Well, we got it. Key to Frennedan's room. Potion of healing. And a scroll of knock. Oh, he's full. I'm full. I'll be back. Actually... Yeah, he doesn't have any potions on him, does he? Well, he has this one. Hate to just use it. This one gives him a little more points.
What do you lead a foot and all that?
Yes, especially with haste on. You know. Hold up. I need to put something down then, because if that is his key, if that's the key we want, I don't think that's it though. Gonna hit him again, is it? Yep. Unknown. All right. Time to give over some things. You have some room. I don't really have any cure poison, so I guess we should keep a few of these distributed. Visibility scroll. Oh, we able to figure that one out. That's protection from electricity. That's good, because we can use this to protect the one who's walking past the trap there. All right, let's have Imowen do that. There we go. Hmm. So now what?
Speak your mind.
Now what? Now what I say? That's fire shield red. I feel so disorganized with everything just willy-nilly. I need those pouches.
Nature's servant awaits.
Okay. So he's a roguish type. Can he just use that?
You require my counsel, yes?
Okay. So he has protection from electricity now on now.
Where shall I display my skill and expertise? Yoshimo is willing.
Ah, haste wore off. Well, maybe the key is in here. I don't know if I should trust this guy.